Students, welcome to lab number 36 of Python for BCA third semester. As per the syllabus of IKG Punjab Technical University Jalandhar, it is the second program of object-oriented programming in Python. Let us check the title first of all. Design a Python class named Circle, constructed by radius and two methods which will compute the area and perimeter of the circle. Let's design the class first of all. Class Circle, then radius. Let's initialize this value is equal to 0. Then two methods are required. One is area, to calculate area we can return pi r square. For that we have to import math, then the value of pi, math dot pi. Here you can return pi into radius. Then define perimeter self, then radius, return 2 multiply pi multiply radius. This one is the basic requirement. One is radius, constructed by radius, and two methods. Two methods are there. First method is area and second method is perimeter. Now design the object. This one is the creation of object of the class. Then entry from user side, radius, float, input, enter radius, then area is equal to obj dot area, then passing r, then perimeter is equal to obj dot perimeter and passing the value of r. Then printing area is equal to, you can print a over here, print perimeter is equal to, you can print p over here. Now execute the program, enter radius. Suppose radius is 12.3, you can print the value accordingly. Area is equal to 475 point something and perimeter. Now if you have to control the decimal, then you can write here round a comma 3. Suppose I have to print the data up to 3 places of decimal, then round p comma 3. Now execute the program again. Suppose again I am writing 12.3, you can print the data over here, 475.292 and 77.283. Now one more thing you can do, you can write here units also, square units, then units. Again execute the program. Suppose I am writing again 12.3, now you can print the data, area 475.292 square units and 77.283 units. And you can write here area of the circle like this, And here also you can write perimeter of the circle. Now execute the program again. You can write 12.3. Now look at the output. Area of the circle 475.292 square units, and perimeter of the circle 77.283 units. And suppose I am printing here, print radius is equal to then RAD. Now execute the program. 12.3 you can print also here, radius is equal to, and here you can print units also, units. Now execute the program again. Suppose I am writing 12.3, radius is equal to 12.3 units, then area of the circle 475.292 square units, and then perimeter is equal to 77.283 units. Hope you understand the content. I am going to repeat again. As per the requirement of the program, first of all, you have to design a class, then constructed by radius. Radius is there. Then two methods which will compute the area and the perimeter. Two methods are there. Simply, you can design two methods. Then you can create object. And after the creation of object, you can enter the data from user side, that is radius. Then you can calculate easily by passing the value of R inside class using object. Thanks for watching my video.